Hello and welcome to Skedline. My name is Matthew Teixeira and I'm bringing you your sports news. New England Patriots tight end Rob Gronkowski has announced his retirement from professional football. The announcement comes after 5 Super Bowl appearances with 3 victories. With the hands of a wide receiver and the blocking abilities of a guard, Gronkowski walks away as being widely considered the greatest tight end to play the game. Last night, the Toronto Maple Leafs defeated the Florida Panthers 7-5. John Tavares scored 4 goals to lead the way, upping his total to 45 on the year. Mitch Marner also picked up 3 assists to bring him to 90 points on the season. The Leafs' next game will be Thursday night against the Philadelphia Flyers. Canadian tennis phenom Bianca Andreescu has seen her winning streak cut short. The 18-year-old from Mississauga, Ontario was forced to retire from her 4th round match at the Miami Open due to injury. She is now 31-4 this season. Toronto FC has made a big splash, signing Spanish international Alejandro Pozuelo. Coach Greg Vanney has referred to Pozuelo as a potential cornerstone of the team in the future. And the Toronto Blue Jays will get their season underway against the Detroit Tigers on Thursday at 3:37 p.m. Marcus Stroman will get the opening day start. It looks to be a long season as Toronto is rebuilding for the future, but with number one ranked prospect Vladimir Guerrero Jr. making his debut later this year, there is still a lot to look forward to. This has been Matthew Teixeira with your Skedline Sports News.